guys, this bit now. This is the bit you want to stick around for, because this is the good bit. I just forgot to build a car, which is a bit annoying. I want to go the wrong way past the bridge. Manuel. Rejoiced, rejoiced, it Manuel. Philip's not in the room. He's disappeared, Philip has. I don't know where to. Oh. Gotta get the Ford GT. Like a new Ford GT, and I'm in an. What? A 180 SX. And that's from 1996. Not four GTs from 2017. Hang on, let me just move the camera a bit higher up. It's just me looking up. Here we go. Start race. Here we go. Hello? I can hear something now. I'm really scared. Hang on, I need to see what that is. That is. Jesus! You're scary, you are, Philip. I hate you. Oh. Yeah. I'm like a boy racer.
Yes, want to.
I'm whipping it. Question what I just did there for it. Can I turn the indicator on? Heathrow Airport. Someone misses a fly. Me. Ben-na-na-na-na-na-na. Don't question what I'm doing, I'm just trying to get to the passenger seat. Whoa, I was going to crash, bro. I'm in neutral. Right. Let's just do a little bit of a cruise. Okay, that's a bit too fast. Sorry. Right. This is when it's going to get good, okay? No more skiddies and crashies. This is pro racer. Oh. I said no skiddies and no crashies. What? I'm not looking. What happened? I don't know. I've just flicked the gear knob into gear. Are you still there, Philip? Have we got food? I've got the window wipers on! And the lights! How did I do that? Stop! 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 How do I turn them off? That's the hazards. That's the lights. That's the indicators. Thank you. Right, I've got indicators and everything now. We're all set for realistic driving, guys. No speed, just realistic driving. What is that in my rear view mirror? Oh, no, it's just my imagination. Right, because we're on the motorway, we're on the bypass right now. We're in Germany, so we're on the Autobahn. Autobahn, baby! Woo! Drift, drift! Yeah! Just nearly broke my wrist, but who cares? That's that bridge I'm going to, that one down there. It's a I need to catch a fly. This is sort of like a role play. Don't be calling me gay in the comments. Oh, bro, I'm gonna miss my flight, bro. No. Oh, bro, I'm missing my flight. Quick, hurry up. Indicators. Oh, yeah. Come on, get the back end out. Oh, muscles. The gears are not working. What's this? Bro? I'm gonna wait for that 4 GT to come back around and I'm gonna race him. Right, let's put it into neutral. There we go, let's reverse. Is that neutral? There we go, neutral. I'm gonna have my brake on now. Come on, 4GT, where are you? They put my hazards on as well. Like I've actually broke down and everything. And I need. While we're waiting, I'll give you some fun facts about. This car, it was made in 1967. Six, actually, 1966. It's one of my favourite cars as well. Okay, I'm getting bored. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. I'll turn the hazards off. Thank you for reminding me, Rocco. Wait, I need to clutch kick it. That's my goal for today. Clutch kick it round the corner. Oh, that's this! I was trying to go into fourth for confirmation. Fifth, in fact. I better know, you know. Right, donuts. This is really painful on VR, donuts. Because it makes you feel so sick. My head. Even like circles hurt your head. Reverse. That's reverse. There we go. It's so hard to get reverse. Write in the comments what your dream first car would be, because mine would probably be a... Oh, I don't know if that's... probably like a Polo, because they are cheap in Britain. And if you're American, I don't know what you're doing in a British YouTube channel. But this is rip-off Jimmy Broadbent, just to let you know. On the horn, beep beep, don't do anything. Hit the apex. Oh! I'm not looking. I'm good. Happen a 9-9-9-9-9. Happen a 9-9-9. Philip. Habit an I. Wink, wink. So, that'd be end of the stream. Where's the... Oh, I'm going to have to look where, like, behind me now. So that's going to be end of the stream, guys. Thank you for watching. I need a wee now, so... Like, subscribe, and as always...